trying some of these Dunkin' Donuts Mocha Oreos, and my friend actually gave her a kitten and she named it Mocha, and these are actually the Mocha cookies. So let's try them. And you can actually dip these in milk. So this is what they look like. Probably get these at Dunkin' Donuts because they sell the mocha coffee. So if you ever tried these, put it down in the comments and don't forget to like and subscribe.